Oh my gosh, this is not Battlefield 3. This is not Gotham City Imposters, and this is not Black Mesa. I think this is Call of Duty. Oh my gosh, what is going on It's Jyro's channel? He must be tripping balls right now uploading this shit. Am I right or am I right? No, actually, you're not tripping out, and yes, this is some Call of Duty. Oh my god, I got flashed. I'm such a bad kid on the PC for Call of Duty for sure. But yes, you are seeing some Call of Duty MW3 gameplay. I recorded this over this last weekend on Steam. They had Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 free to play the multiplayer for the whole weekend. So I downloaded it and played it for a few hours, and I got my overall impression of it, which we'll be going over in this video, but this will probably be the only upload of MW3 that you guys will ever see on my channel. So if you enjoy Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, then enjoy this video. It's not the greatest, but you also gotta think I'm playing on PC, which I'm a console scrub, which I play on the Xbox, so, you know, I'm not the best on PC, but I'm not the worst. And with this game being free to play on Steam this last weekend, there were a lot of newbies on the game. So, what are we playing? We're playing on C-Town, I think is the map. And I'm running the Scar L. And then I'm running the support kill streak because I'm a noob and I die. I can't get that whole 5, 10, 15, 25 kills consecutively without dying because, for one, I don't know these maps. Two, like I said, I suck ass on PC. And not really, I like suck ass on PC. I'm just not as good as people that play this shit daily. And I don't play the PC FPSs all the time on PC. I'm trying to get more into it because I haven't been playing as much Battlefield 3 on Xbox 360, but oh well. But the first day impressions of MW3 on PC for Steam this last weekend were great. Like, my very first day I played, I don't know, about an hour, and the game was just completely awesome to me. Completely nice, no lag, there were no hackers, I mean, nothing like that. And it was a great day that I played for about an hour and a half or so. And then I turned the game on the next day to play it and went up into a game Ground War, instantly joined a game with a hacker, and it wasn't a low level hacker. He was high level prestiged hacker that had aimbot capabilities, could fucking knife you across the map, and it was just automatic. It's just insane. And so I quit up out of the game, went to go find another game of Ground War. Well, it put me into a different lobby that was just starting up, and what do you know? Another hacker in the game. So I'm like, fuck this shit, let's go play some Search and Destroy. Of course there wouldn't be no hackers there, right? Very first game, hacker. And so I'm like, damn, just go back to like TDM. I know that is where it is safe, and that is where all the noobs are hanging out right now. So pretty much the two playlists that I rarely saw any hackers were either the TDM playlist or the Kill Confirm playlist. Any other playlist was just pretty much Hacker's Haven. And let's see, what about the maps? The maps were okay. It seemed like I was always kind of running around looking for people on some of the maps, and I think that was probably because I do not know the maps very well, and also everybody else that I was usually playing up against were low level people that were probably just playing this for the free to play weekend like me, so they did not know the maps, so we were all just kind of running around randomly. Yeah, that's right, I put out an EMP because that's how I roll. I was actually doing pretty good in this game. It's not a great gameplay, but it's decent, I think, for me not being that good on PC. Once again, I said that, huh? But the maps are okay. There were a lot of them that I just really didn't like because they're just kind of big and just a lot of little tiny like hallways and shit, just for lots and lots of camping. And I do not camp in Call of Duty. Whenever I play, I run around, run and gun, because that is what is fun to me. I hate that whole thing of just sit there and wait, camp in corners, camp those corners, wait until somebody runs around the corner, and then get that kill, because you're so fucking just like skilled, you know? I hate that shit. I really do. It just annoys me, and it's just such a boring play style for me to play. I get so bored of just sitting somewhere waiting for someone to come running around the corner. I like to run and gun and kill people, and I really don't care if I die like anymore. I've been trying to get better at that because I like to have a great KD, but you know, you do gotta die. It's a first-person shooter. You're gonna die in a first-person shooter whenever people are shooting at you and you're shooting back. So what did I think of the players overall? Most were pretty good from the ones that were actually playing this game and not just on it for the free-to-play weekend. There were a lot of people throwing out the accusations on players that were actually good that I was playing with on my team. This dude, he kept calling me a hacker and saying that I was like fishy and all that. He just killed himself with a fucking grenade. He killed me, but he killed himself with his own grenade. And I don't know. Just people were throwing out a lot of accusations of players that were on my team actually doing quite like well, and they were not like hacking. They were just camping those corners, pretty much checking out those spawns and all that fun stuff. So my overall impression of MW3 was it was okay, but it wasn't anything that was brand new and exciting to me. It just seemed like a MW2 map pack with brand new like weapons and kill streaks. It's not a game that I would definitely buy on PC for the simple fact of they do nothing to control the hackers in the game, so they just run rampant and free through PC and just allowed to fucking aimbot everybody to death and get 72-0, and you know, that's totally legit. He did that with all but his pistol. Sure. So, I don't know. Will not be buying MW3. But Black Ops 2 is going to be coming out, and that looks interesting. I think I might be getting it. Now, what do you guys think? Should I rent it whenever it comes out, or should I pre-order it? Comment below and tell me. If you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to click that like button. If you didn't enjoy it, then be sure to tell me why you fucking hated it. Anyways, I'm out of here. Peace.